The oldest thing I've ever done research on, 2.5 million year old foot bone of a what we call a Homo habilis. So if you look at human evolution, the big ape human split, right?
Is approximately when do you think
that
was?
About 5 million years. And then you have like what we call the Australopithecines, like the Lucys, right? And then around 2.5 million years, you get your first fossils from the genus Homo, so Homo habilis. This is also when we see some of the first stone tools made.